All right, welcome to my first game of scavengers. In the background you can hear my fan because it's really warm, but let's get into it. I never played this game before, and now let's get into it. I only know that's a PvP PvE game, right? So well, let's do it. What's gonna be our name? Can we do that? No spaces and stuff like that. We're gonna do push to talk and video best setting. Yes, just gonna give our Twitch name. Why not? Right.
Oh dear, that is well outside the landing zone.
Oh whoa.
You there, explorer?
Hello. You're alive,
yes. Please move your head if you've retained cognitive faculties.
Good.
Your body appears damaged. Can you walk? Well now, looking around and walking, aren't you the lucky one? That was rhetorical. You are the lucky one. Your squad mates did not survive. You best arm yourself. Search for a weapon.
Alright, that feels good.
Wasting no time, I see. Now let's turn to your injuries, child. There's a med kit nearby.
Why is it stuttering? I don't know why it's stuttering though.
Outlanders rarely range about on their own. Search and clear the lodge.
Oh, you got stamina, so you cannot walk around that long.
Over time, your physical exertions may lead to exhaustion. Search for food to keep your stamina up.
What's this? What is food? Is this food? Search for food.
You can find more of these strategic resource caches marked on your map. If you are low on scrap, food, or ammunition, seek them out.
Okay, it's good to know. I guess that is scrap. Got it as food.
Now to business. I need more data. I need you to find it. I have marked a location on your map. Investigate this site. I'm reading a storm funnel, Valora. You need to get inside before your soft organic body freezes to death. I found shelter and marked it on your map. You should go there now.
Really is quite useful. To get into a shelter. Okay.
Passing. You must always keep warm. Go locate a hearth. Storms extinguish all fires. You must take the time to relight one.
Good to know.
I can use
use the scrap you've just collected to upgrade your weapon, enabling Keeper crafting module. You're welcome.
Okay.
Keeper crafting initiated. Crafting takes time. The more complex the item, the longer it takes.
Okay. Max their research. Movement feels good though.
These crystalline fragments grow from the scourge infection. They're a great source of data on the plague. You must defend your keeper while it works. Your shield ability will be most useful here. Hostile organics approaching your location. Now it's time to use your shield.
Okay. Feels good. Oh, you can. Nice. That's really, really, really nice.
On a typical expedition, gathering data is your primary objective. Seek it. Protect it. Take it if you must. I reward those who bring the most data back to me.
All right.
The shuttle has landed. Head there now. Oh wow. Nicely done. Now, back to the station. We'll get you a new team and out on a proper expedition.
All right. Feels good. New explorer.
Tarek and Holden are very gifted. Let's see how well suited they are for these expeditions.
All right. Let's get it done.